Have you been to the rock named Uluru? Did you climb to the top to enjoy the view? Spinifex planes and the kangaroo at the rock named Uluru. The pigeons of Jara called it Uluru. Thousands of years before the whites came through, their mythology today is the same they knew when they first saw Uluru. Have you been to the rock named Uluru? Did you climb to the top to enjoy the view? Spinifex planes and the kangaroo at the rock named Uluru. Once in the desert there was only sand, then two great snakes came into the land. Cornea and Liru led the mighty band which made old Uluru. The great rock rose up towards the sky as the dingo's spirit came passing by. The kanju, the lizard, they built it high, old rock named Uluru. Have you been to the rock named Uluru? Did you climb to the top to enjoy the view? Spinifex planes and the kangaroo at the rock named Uluru. In 1872, explorer Giles was traveling through. Saw a great rock, but he couldn't get to the place called Uluru. In the following year, along Goss came, gave Uluru a brand new name. Called it Ayers Rock, but it's still the same old rock named Uluru. Have you been to the rock named Uluru? Did you climb to the top to enjoy the view? Spinifex planes and the kangaroo at the rock. You can travel to the Alice on the old Gan train. Drive to the rock or you can go by plane. If you've been to the center, welcome back again to the rock named Uluru. Nyundu Puli Kutuanu in Uluru. Nyundu Tatanu Munu Paranyango Janti Winking Arani Munu Marlu Puli Pulkanka in Uluru. Have you been to the rock named Uluru? Did you climb to the top to enjoy the view? Spinifex planes and the kangaroo at the rock. At the rock named Uluru.